today at the Creative Arts Studio. It's a big day. We finally got our gnome tree and stuff. We've been waiting for a couple months for this. And it's a gnome that lights up. It's 13.5 inches tall, and it comes with a light kit. So you can come into the studio, make a reservation, and paint one as a walk-in, or you can sign up for one of our tree classes. And hope to see you soon.
It's 5 Minute Friday with me, Jen, and Susan.
Hi.
So we're here today to talk about our gnomes for you. I'm going to hand it over to Susan to talk a little bit more about
them. Are we going home to gnomes? No, that didn't make sense. Okay. So we've been getting a lot of questions of what is your full gnome line? Like, how does it look all together? So we thought we would spend 5 minutes today kind of going through the whole line. So let me start with the famous guy. This is the gnome tree, Christmas tree gnome. He is beautiful. He's very big. He's even bigger in width, believe it or not, than the 5064, which is the medium tree. But he does come with the colored lights, and he does come with the light kit. And the light kit goes on the bottom. I don't know, Jamie, if you can get that. So that is our Christmas gnome tree.
And he stands like under, just about under 14 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he's wide. He's a really good size. And then we do have the mugs. We have the gnome mugs, which have been out. I love the gnome home. I know we've shown this a little bit, but look at all of the detail with this. This fits a tea light. Again, the tea light goes in the back. I do want to just show how both the topper and the party animal, for size-wise, how they look. So this is size-wise, the party animal and the topper. So you might even want to do a kit with those.
I wanted to mention this piece right here. We just did a sneak peek on this. This is coming soon. This is our adorable snowman and gnome hugging. So you can see, I think the Potta did this in some beautiful red and whites. That's coming soon.
Yep, coming at the end of October.
The end of October. So this is our tall-hatted gnome, and this is our large tall-hatted gnome. Okay, and I just want to be able to show you the difference. And he stands, I think, 11
something
under.
Like that.
Yeah,
it's on
just
the
under. Yeah, it's on the website. Yeah. And then down here we have the lantern. So we have the large tall-headed gnome lantern, and then this is our tall-headed gnome lantern. So you can see the difference in size. And again, remember, this is done here in our glazes and here in our acrylics. And so here next to these, you can see the difference in size. These are a party animal, so that gives you a good indicator of the difference in size. So I know I just showed you one of our new pieces and that we're coming out with. Over here, another one of our new pieces, our stackable gnomes. I'm gonna let Susan tell you a little bit about these guys.
Okay. So, I know, you guys, that we ran out of the stacking gnome really quick. Well, there's a reason. It's because this guy got booted by this guy, the Christmas tree gnome, on the container. There was a battle. And then this guy got bumped. So, unfortunately, we're out of him. I'm very sorry. But he's coming back, I swear. Coming back, November 11th. So, just want to let you know. And then, just because the Christmas tree gnome isn't just for Christmas. It's like, what do we say it was like? What's the Lion King? Ah. So this is a beautiful Valentine's Day version painted by the Boston Potta. So we are going to be promoting this piece for year-round sales. And we'd love your feedback. We want to see if this is something you think will move, because we will make sure that we have enough inventory. And we will definitely have it available for all the holidays that you wish to promote it for. Oh my God, don't drop it, Susie.
Don't drop it.
Come on. There we go. Oh my God, I'm going to drop it. Jen's like,
I'm in awe.
I like how she did the wiping back of the pink in the tree. It looks so pretty. So don't forget, you have Halloween, Christmas, and then we had the Valentine. So it's for many seasons, not just Christmas.
And with holidays coming up, I just want to show you our adorable gnome ornament that we have. He's so cute. So definitely consider him for your tree. He needs to live on a tree somewhere. He needs a home. I'm going to throw it on there. There you go.
That's pretty. So here's the new gnome ring holder. Done in acrylic, or you could do it in the fun strokes. Great detail. This is all in one, so it does seem like people like the all in one ring holder. So thank you guys for joining us again on our 5 Minute Friday. We loved being with you guys.
Yeah, thank you guys.
And so if you have any questions on anything that we covered with the gnomes, either you can comment on the feed or you can email Jen or I. Anything on sizing, pricing, questions on how it was painted, just let us know. We're here to help. Have a great weekend.
We'll see you next Friday.
Bye.
Bye.
Is the year of the gnome. They hit me away.
It was just a tickle.
We are the next popular to-go kit. We're going to be famous. People will give us movie star names, like stay-home gnomes.
Gnome buddies? Maybe. While at home, paint a gnome.
Exactly, Gnomeo. So if you're bored and you're looking for something fun to do, order your stay-home gnome to-go kit today. Seriously, do it now, before we sell out.